Nigeria Union of Petroleum and Natural Gas Workers, NUPENG, has condemned the growing trend of indecent employment contract systems used by international oil companies in Nigeria. NUPENG, at its Central Working Committee meeting in Lagos, described the development as illegal, unfair, and inhuman. The national president of NUPENG, Prince Williams Akporeha, who read out the stand of the union, that the system will further impoverish workers in the oil and gas industry.
The CWC section is calling on the federal government and other relevant authorities for the opportune time to call to other multinational and indigenous oil and gas companies that are constantly exhibiting anti-union postures through refusal to allow unionization of contract workers, refusal to negotiate, refusal to recognize workers already organized, multiple fragmentation of contracts to frustrate the efforts of the union in organizing these workers. It is also includes treating labor relations issues with contempt and disdain to the extent of refusing implementation on rulings of IAPs whenever it goes against the wishes of the affected companies. It is regrettable to know that NAOC and its service contracts have refused to review the service contract condition of services 2012. Hiding under the guise of litigation, which has nothing to do with the union. No one should take the patience of the union for weakness or abandonment of our responsibility. We have waited this long so as not to give room for misinterpretation of our actions. We will not hesitate to take some decisive actions in the coming weeks if these situations are not immediately ameliorated. It's our belief too that with this agitation and from this resolution arising from the CWC, this issue will also be taken more seriously. It's our belief, and again, we might not, or we should not be pushed, to take further action on this matter, because we will if we are neglected as has been in the past.